Back in the trumpet section on the trumpet, we have Jacob Carl. Isaac Penner. Nathaniel Wheatley. Aaron Brick. And Zach Brashear. All right, over here in the rhythm section. We've got a couple different drummers. We have one hiding back here. He played on the first tune for you. And that is Quaylen Homan. Sitting at the piano, Christiane Fox. Practicing all afternoon. On the guitar, we have Megan Plants. Holding down the bass here, Jules White. And for the second year in a row, we have Vaughn Craddock on the drum set. And once again, I appreciate Rick Ives and Gretchen Bixler for inviting myself and Lindsay Williams to do these bands the last couple of years. It's been a lot of fun. And I'm always impressed by the work the band directors are doing around here and the work the kids are putting in to get to this point and play at this level. So congratulations to all of you, and thank you, parents, for all that you do for the kids. I really appreciate it. And we are going to end with a tune by Pee Wee Ellis. And it was actually, I guess, made more famous by the great bass player Jaco Pastorius, who led a, shall we say, an interesting life. Good way to put that, I think. Absolutely prolific bass player, incredible technique, and kind of turned the world on its head in terms of electric bass playing. This is sort of kind of a loosely based on his arrangement that he did for his big band back in the late 80s, early 90s. This was done by Paul Roberts, who's a great bass trombonist, pianist, multi-instrumentalist, and all-around nice guy. And this is going to be the solo intro, followed by the chicken. And it's going to feature a whole bunch of people throughout the band. So once again, thank you very much. I appreciate it. And enjoy solo intro and the chicken. quick changeover, and the 5-6 band will be out here very shortly. So hang tight. Thank you.
Different man.